We are anonymous. We are Legion.
The universe responds to your frequency. It doesn't recognize your personal desires, wants or needs. It only understands the frequency in which you are vibrating at. For example, if you are vibrating in the frequency of fear, guilt or shame, you are going to attract things of a similar vibration. If you are vibrating in the frequency of love, joy and abundance, you are going to attract things that support that frequency. It's kinda like tuning into a radio station. You have to be tuning into the music you want to listen to, just like you have to be tuned into the energy you want to manifest into your life. Change your mindset, it will change your life. Enlightened consciousness.
We are anonymous. Expect us.